I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Well, you couldn't have asked for better weather than this. Very few clouds around today. Maybe even time for sunscreen. We are all set and ready to go. Let's go down to the X. Underway here now.
Left side right. Left side right.
Help, help, help.
Left side center.
19. Fires. Wide of the goal with that shot. Yellow ball.
Left side right. Left side center.
Here's a look. Cat's ball. Rude.
Ball stop center.
Harlem.
Ball side left.
Slips past. Has a look. Maxson saves. Transition opportunity for them now. That's one for one for him. Here's a take. Shot is high and over the goal.
What's the next?
12.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center. Ball side right.
31. Brings the heat. Too high though. Yellow ball.
Ball side left.
20. Sees space. Shoots. Oh, so close. It's hit the bar. Overstepping, Sands with the mistake. Franceschi has the ball. Slater. Healy overstepping, miscalculation there. The away team to take possession now. Bradley.
Side right. Ball stop center.
Lets it rip. And wide. Cat's ball. Rue overstepping. Lack of discipline there. So turnover here. The away team to resume.
Ball stop center.
31. Gets in and rips. Oh, quick thinking. Hubertus with the save. Shoots. Nicely recovered. Kenny Berry. And save. Bradley.
Ball stop right. Ball side right.
Thirty-one. And nails it. 31. Opens proceedings in style. We are ready to resume play. It's 1-0 for the away team. 29 wins it for the away team.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
14 drops the hammer and a goal. Faceoffs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Moore wins the faceoff. Orange ball.
Ball side right.
With the shot, the ball goes to the ground. The away team come up with it. Looks to Barry. Scores. Three in a row for the away team. The Cats need to come up with an answer. And soon, it all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Moore gets in first, and the Cats have the advantage. Nice recovery, and a goal for the Cats. Starting again here at the faceoff between Moore and 29. Nice win on the faceoff. Moore comes out on top. steps in and shoots, and they score. Here we go now for the reset. Moore cinches it, and the Cats go straight on attack. Rue scores. The Cats are right back in the game. Scores level. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. The away team wins the faceoff, and they get a step. 12. And he shoots. Scores. The away team takes the lead. If you have a good faceoff guy, it can be make it, take it lacrosse. The Cats wins the faceoff, and they get a step.
Ball stop center.
Austin.
Ball stop center. Ball stop left.
Great pressure. Hubertus harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball. Austin manages to recover. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. The Cats recover. Knocked loose, and they get it back.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Bradley.
Ball stop center.
With the shot. Puts it long. Well, a high-scoring affair in the first as we head to the break. The coaches from both teams, I'm sure, will be having words to their defense. The away team heads to the second with a narrow advantage. It's 4-3. Eyes on the X now for the restart.
Ball stop center.
20. Looks to the back of the net. Saved by the goalie. The Cats get a chance now. Bottoms. Steps in to shoot. Oh, and it hits the bar. The away team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Ball side right. Ball stop center.
Steps in and shoots. And save. Rare save for him.
Ooh, that sounded harsh as soon as it came out.
Ray. And off target there. The ball hits the ground.
Ball stop center.
There's a shot straight to the keeper. Miscalculation there. Going, taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. 19. Referee not happy at all. 19 gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Franceschi. Slings it, saved by the goalie. Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team. Cats ball. He's in. The ball goes to the ground. Beland earns himself a personal foul. Back underway now. The away team to resume play. The ball goes to the ground, and they lose possession. Orange ball.
Harlem. Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Beland spins and evades. He lets it go. Saved by the goalie. Maxson playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. 31 gets the pass. Bradley shoots. That's gone wide.
Ball side right.
Shoots! What a rip from Sands. Well, not so much to separate these two teams so far in terms of possession from the faceoff. No significant difference in win percentages there. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Moore cinches it, and the Cats go straight on attack. Guerrera, with time and room, winds up with that shot. Goes wide.
Offside right.
Kraus. Takes the shot. Scores! Great execution for the goal on that play. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. 29 wins the faceoff. Rips it in, and he gets one. He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now. Down at the X, at least, it's been a pretty even matchup so far. Neither team has been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession from the X. Here we go. Face-off again here at the away team. Wins the face-off, and they get a step. Wayward pass puts the clear in jeopardy. Orange ball. Chance here. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. The away team with a chance now. Nicely recovered. Pass not on target, and the ball goes to the ground. Orange ball. Orange ball.
Ball side right.
That's gotta hurt. Jordan with a big hit there. Hubertus catches that one as easy as you like. The Cats with the chance now. Goes for the shot. The ball goes to the ground and wide of the target. Nice recovery.
Left.
12. With the chance. Money in the bank. Score. Back to the face-off X again for another big possession. 29. Gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Left.
Shoots. Hubertus was all over that one. They've been finding the back of the net all too frequently today. Hubertus does well with that one. Set and ready for the restart. It's 7-4 for the away team. We are underway. Cats ball. Guerrero. Oh my! Salvato with a big hit there. And it's turned over. Bradley. 19. Scores! 19. Buries one top cheddar. Face off so where teams can separate themselves. Moore cinches it, and the Cats go straight on attack. Let's one fly. Cats ball. Chance for them now. Poor pass under no pressure whatsoever, and the ball goes to the ground. Cats ball. Franceschi. Franceschi has time. Too high, though. Franceschi. He shoots, and he scores. Moore for the Cats. 29 for the away team. Here again to face off. 29 wins it for the away team. With the shot. Oh, my! We are ready to resume play. It's 9-5 for the away team. 29 wins it for the away team. Nicely recovered. Cats ball.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
B-land, B-land, shoots, and save. all. Knocked loose. The Cats come up with it. And straight to the keeper, the away team. Unlucky that time. He lands.
Ball side left. Ball top center. Ball top center.
Has time. Goal. Carries it high. Number two for him today. So it's been pretty even so far in terms of wins at the X. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Nice win on the faceoff. Moore comes out on top.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball top center.
Harlem. Collects. Knocked loose. The Cats takes advantage. Goal! Not much separates these two teams so far in terms of possession at the X. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Right.
Kenny Berry. The ball goes to the ground. 12 with a goal. That's two goals in the game now for him. Starting again here at the faceoff between Moore and 29. Nice win on the faceoff. Moore comes out on top. So, referee not happy at all. So, taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Saul. Fires. Saved by the goalie. Manages to stem the tide on that one. Austin receives the pass.
Ball side left. Ball top center. Ball top right.
And a shot. Misses the mark with that shot. Cats ball.
Ball to next. Ball side right.
Let's it rip.
Clear. Side left.
Sands. And goal. The away team with their third in a row. The Cats look stunned. Sands grabs his second. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Sands.
Ball side center.
Brings the heat. Saved by the goalie. The Cats get a chance now. Guerrera. Steps in and shoots. Goes wide. Nine. The ball goes to the ground. It's all looking a bit one-sided here. The away team have accelerated here in the third and now hold a big lead over their rivals. The writing could be on the wall here. For the Cats, it's 12-6. The away team with possession. We are underway.
Ball side right. Ball side right. Ball side left.
Slings it. Bullseye. Goal from 12. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. The away team wins the face-off and they get a step. The ball goes to the ground and they get it back.
Left side right.
So turnover here, the Cats to resume. Todd. With the shot, straight to the keeper. Max Zinn, keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Max Zinn, misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Orange ball. Franceschi. The ball goes to the ground, and they lose possession. Cat's ball. Maxson saves. Transition opportunity for them now. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. And he shoots. Shot is high and over the goal. Cat's ball. Here's a look. Maxson with the save.
Offside right.
Looks to the back of the net. Goal! The away team gets one. Moore at it again against 29. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Moore wins the faceoff. Orange ball. Austin shoots. Saved by the goalie.
Help.
Sands. What a rip from Sands. Here we go now for the reset. Nice win on the faceoff. Moore comes out on top. Rips it in. The away team lose it. Misses the mark, and it's a ground ball. Cat's ball. Ray. Kraus shoots. Sends it too high. Easy possession for the Cats. Saul. Transition opportunity for the away team. Ray drops the hammer and save. Maxson keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Miscalculation there. Maxson gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Nine. Here's a shot. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Cat's ball. Sees space. Shoots. Keeley earns himself a personal foul. Important faceoff again between Moore and 29. 29 gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. 12. Shoots. Puts it wide. The Cats will resume play now. The man down is over as the penalty ends. With a chance. Guerrero.
Offside left.
Has a look. The ball goes to the ground. Oh, quick thinking. Maxson with the save.
Offside right. Offside left.
Too high, though.
Offside right.
Oh, my. And sends it loose. The Cats come up with the possession. Chance for them now, and they lose possession. Silva. Brute force and a goal. That's number two for him. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Moore cinches it, and the Cats go straight on attack. The Cats lose possession.